What's good, DNA family? It's your boy, Avi.
And it's your girl, Destiny.
And if you're rocking with DNA family
all day, every day,
then don't forget to subscribe.
And don't forget to smash that notification bell.
All right, y'all. So we got another reaction video. And as you can see, we have a special guest.
Yes, she was looking out the back door, so we thought she could come outside. So we're going to hold her throughout the video. But today's reaction video was actually requested by two individuals. So I'm going to drop your guys' name both down below. We thank you guys so much for this recommendation.
Yeah, thank you guys. And today's video is going to be by Celine Dion again. And we were blown away by her last performance. She got them vocals.
Yes.
It's been confirmed. And this song that we're doing today is called Lovers Never Die.
Yes. Mm.
All right. All right. So let's go ahead. Yep.
All right, let's go. Okay. So it's not a video, it's just audio. So we got to really listen into the lyrics.
Yeah.
She really changed up her voice.
You said that your romantic was the romance and this. It's obvious that you're full of it. I tried to give you time, but then our time slipped away. You said that you'd be fine, but finally I'm away. You said it's only happened, but what happened is this. It's obvious I'm not having it. You say the pretty things you know I like, but I can read between the lines. If lovers never die, then why do I need to believe when I see you? Whenever I see you, it kills me inside. Why'd you say goodbye if lovers never die?
Yeah.
I trust too easily, I trusted you treat me well.
Completely
different vibe than the last one.
You definitely see that fire behind her and just her thumbnail, so you definitely could tell.
She burnt all his clothes up.
Yeah.
Everything he has. He had a bonfire. Never die, no. First impressions. What do you think, Lele?
So, I guess the first thing is she was definitely talking through some pain.
Mm-hmm.
And she definitely probably has been through a lot.
Mm-hmm.
Maybe a relationship or a marriage or something like that. So, you definitely heard her talking about that in the music. It was definitely a different vibe from the last one that we did. What was it called? Flying on My Own or something?
Something like that, yeah.
Yeah, that one, you know, it was more like upbeat. You want to get up, you want to dance. This one's more like it's telling maybe her story.
Get you in your feelings.
Yeah, and so definitely was different for sure. But I mean, I liked it. Sometimes, you know, hearing somebody's story is, you know, good.
It's that tub of ice cream type music. Just on a, I guess, superficial level, just like surface. Again, she can sing.
Yeah.
I liked how she kind of changed the pace, you know.
Mm-hmm.
How I just thought, you know, it was good. It was it was good.
Yeah.
She's definitely talented.
Right.
Definitely talented. It's
It's really interesting though.
Yeah.
Just this one was vastly different than the other one.
Definitely.
And
I think this one is off of the album. So
really?
I think she dropped an entire album.
Gotcha.
So we'd have to listen to the full album.
That would be really interesting. Really see what the message of her album is, you know?
Yeah. Yeah.
If I had to rate it, because I didn't rate it yet. If I had to rate it, probably would give it. I'll give it probably an 8. 8.5.
It's not bad.
It's definitely not bad. It just I guess wasn't a song that I guess I could rock with, you know, but it's not an 8.5 because of quality, because I definitely feel like she's a good singer. It's just more 8.5 because it's not, I don't see me ever listening to something like this again, but it was cool.
Right. All right, y'all. So thank you so much for watching today's video. Don't forget to like, comment, share,
and
subscribe to our channel, because you don't want to miss another video.
Right.
And like we always like to say,
peace, love, and positivity, y'all.
All right. And we'll see you in the next video. We're out. Peace.
Say bye, Lily.